Hey everybody, what's up? Madman here, and welcome back to Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution. And I'm at war with pretty much basically everybody. Building a temple in... Oh yeah, I think we definitely expanded. So we're building hoplites in Troy, a market in Sparta, and in Athens we're just chugging along. Actually, we're actually very close to pretty much enveloping this city. Very good. As well as, my strategy and the game froze already. Great. Okay, there we go. And hopefully these jewels, how much? Not that much gold, but either way, then we'll swap over to gold. We'll try and use Athens as much as a research facility. And, maybe, I definitely should build another city and plop it, like, right here. Or right up here. Definitely get a lot of gold. Maybe going for an economic victory might be a good idea. Once we have peace and we know this area is safe, we'll just plop them right here. I forgot what you have to do to get use. I think rubber tree resources are just open, but otherwise, let's continue. And we have Thomas Becket. I honestly forgot what he did. You know what? Sell Thomas Becket in the city. Hoplites, continue building hoplites. You know what? Aha, there we are. Wait, don't we already have a hoplite army in there? Yes, we do. So you know what? Build some settlers instead. Hopefully we can expand our culture pretty damn fast. Put a horseman in there. Put them there. Buy the one hoplite. And get a temple going. Form an army. They're perfectly fine. Okay, and Sparta, hopefully... Yeah, they won't be able to... Ooh, our culture's already close to involving the city. Perfect. And my people are merely unsettled. Well, someone has a moment of grandeur. I don't think I'm using that correctly. I'm just repeating what I heard Crow said on Mystery Science Theater 3000. And yes, I'm about to take over these cities like crazy. Unless they suddenly pop up a wall out of nowhere. And no, I'm not trying to be racist by saying building a wall because it's China. It's just that's the only way to keep out culture is a wall. Literally. And we're now civilized. Quickly, send the armies in. They totally won't be civilized. Oh my god, the cities are surrounded by my culture. And we took over the cities. What should we build in Najing? Build a temple. What should we build in Taijing? Build some hoplites. I've already told you what to build in there. Yes, let us make peace. Thanks for the archer army, by the way. Greatly appreciate it. And we're good for now. We don't need to see any of the trophies. And once the settlers are done, we're going to move them over. So anyway, guys, how you guys been doing today? Ooh, Sophocles. Damn, massive progress. No. Oh, he's got another... No, that I'm not ready to basically have that city be taken over. That'd be a waste of a great leader. I got an idea though. If I'm that produces trade, actually, I got an idea. Get him over there and settle him right there. Then we'll start using culture to push towards Beijing. I've never seen a capital city taken over by culture before. I don't think that's possible. But, we'll figure it out. Italians use the talents of Madame Curie to complete the study of currency. I got that just from having gold. And now we have feudalism. And now we have knights built in Sparta. That seems set up. That seems... not accurate. But whatever, it seems like it's something Sparta would do. And we'll get navigation going so we can actually build a harbor so we can get food from the waters as well as start our search for Atlantis, because come on, that's what I always do in these games. Put the knights sites there. What should we build in Athens? We have a good amount of technology. You know what? Yeah, build a library. Alright, let's keep this chugging along, people. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. And, Marathon. Oh. Is that actually where the term marathon comes from? Maybe a lot of runners came from Greeks as well. And someone has already found the Ark of the Covenant. Alright, and as usual, guys, if you don't know what the Ark of the Covenant... well, obviously watching Indiana Jones. Yes, but in this game, you find the Ark of the Covenant. A temple will be built in every single city you've created or taken over. And if there's a temple already there, you get an automatic upgrade to a cathedral. That's it. So... religion just doesn't do anything in this game. It's just basically culture. I remember in the other previous Civilization games, like, I think it's 2 and 3. I never played 2 or 3. Or 4 either. But I heard at one point, like, culture, not culture, but religion plays a role as well. But then again, I've never played them, guys, so... what can I say? You're building a hoplite, you're doing that. And also, guys, one other thing I gotta admit is that in this game, you don't need to build every single building that's available, but sometimes it's just nice to have everything. And here comes India. Now we hit. So pretty much, we're gonna turn Sparta into a gold machine. Gold machine. That actually sounds really cool. You know what? No, we'll research on our own. Thank you, though. Yeah, I got armies built up, man. I'm kind of trying to, like... I'm trying to do as least amount of conflict as possible, but... knowing my luck, Gandhi and I are going to be butting heads throughout this whole entire damn thing. Ungrateful. We have the freaking Colossus. They're trying to cut off our resources. It's what they do. But they're all warriors. No. And we'll poke you with sharp sticks. See? Our sharp sticks win. Next. Maybe they should start thinking, maybe this isn't a good idea. And we're in the industrial era, so libraries half of the cost. Sweet. Let's see. And we got that. Sweet. The galleon built in Sparta. And we get irrigation. Yeah, but it's 1475 AD, and we're in the industrial era. Start building some... we already have hoplites, so... build a harbor, get some food from the sea. There we go. Yeah, let's start building some knights here since we already have an archer army. Do that. Then you start building some knights as well. Yeah. Okay, let's might as well start looking for Atlantis. And it's like immediately right outside our front doorstep. That would be awesome luck. And form an army. There we go. Good defense. The Indians have declared war on the Chinese already. Ooh, maybe China... well, they're at peace with me, so they can't walk through my territory. And now we have a library built in Athens. You start building some knights as well. Okay, you know what? Yeah, there's nothing really. Yeah, I'm seeing if there's like if I could do like a custom build or something. See, we already found Atlantis. That was easy. Oh no, here comes the Legionnaire army. We're not building knights or anything. And let's see. Yeah, invention. Hello. And now we found Atlantis, so free technology. So now we got construction, mathematics, and engineering. Pretty much everything that could have kept the city of Atlantis, you know, afloat. Ooh, actually, yeah, we can get that there so we can get the Navy bonus. Sweet. Does it work on land units? It should be, as long as they're next to the coast, then it'll be fine. And we have Florence Nightingale. Oh. Add one to each city. You know what? Florence Nightingale, run a marathon to marathon. He immediately gets pickup along the way. They're forming quite the clusterfuck up there. There we go. Just to help build the city a little faster. And then right after that, build a harbor. So we can at least start using the other resources. Do that. Do that. Alright, let's have some fun, shall we? Well, that was fast. No. They're good for India's to declare war on the Aztecs. Jeez. India's seriously got a serious backbone in this game. But not a lot of burnings to go with it. Oh my god, I think in real life that would be maybe the worst strategy. They box themselves in. Sir, you think it's a really good idea to box ourselves in when they can simply just shoot arrows in here? Ah, what are you talking about? Won't we be safe? And they all start flying over the walls. Ah, shit. The archers are like, maybe this is not the best idea. And, damn it, Aztecs. Oh well. Hell. Here's an example why you shouldn't fuck with us. And immediately retreat back into the city. Wait a second, hold on a second. Since we do have that knight army, we really don't need them building knights now. We'll just have them focus on... Alright, so let's see. You build a temple because you don't have one for some reason. I don't know why. Building a harbor would be absolutely a waste. Workshop, not really. We're not focusing on gold. Well, walls would be extra defense bonus, but that's assuming they can even make it to the city. Let's build a wonder wall at it. Oh, hanging gardens. And there, we already have knights to protect them, so. You know what, yeah, we'll put you for gold. Or maybe not. You know what, you know, just focus on, you know, just building up. You know what, yeah, build a desert since there's a trading post, since there's a trading spot right there. Nah. More of the armies. Okay, we should definitely get an upgrade for that. Oh, just the 50% one, not the, special ability. Man, India is really, they're really trying to. So whoever gets the cannons are taking first, most likely me. Definitely. Now we have invention. Gunpowder, of course. Yeah, now you have a reason to run. Yeah, we'll attack on second thought, maybe not. Uh-oh. Almost there. Our knights are gonna have a standoff. That's if they get jumped. How do we lose that many men? Scout gives us fewer attacks. Blitz. Oh, they got extra swords on their back. Definitely play Xbox One. Definitely increases. Yeah, you know what? Return back to the city. Haha! Now I have a galleon. Now we get a navy bonus if I remember this correctly, or is it just for attacking cities? Oh well. Jesus, Gandhi! Don't even have ceremonial burial, really? No. You only have one city left, man. Attacking me is like maybe the dumbest move in your book. You know what? There we go. Now it's time to build some knights. Build some culture. I don't want to waste more of my gold, so we'll just make that. We'll just see how Gandhi plays his cards now. Oh, yep, navy support. Dropped him. There we go. Round two, boys. Man, Gandhi's just raging a war, and at this point, I'm just sitting here waiting. Temple built there, good. Yeah, there's a couple of hills there, so workshop. Yes, come over to the Triangle of Death.
No ramp, stuff will do.
China wants a piece of me. No. Alright, let's see how this works. Take it. I don't think we suffered a single casualty on that, too. Perfect. There we go. Archers, you might want to start running. Or stand your ground and fight. Oh shit, my navy can actually make it that far out? I'm impressed. I didn't know navy can actually support that far. Definitely building near ports is always a good idea, people. Yeah, you guys better start running. Shit, a spy. Oh, shit. Don't I have hoplites in there or no? No, I do not. Shit. No, we'll just take the city back using culture. But first, let's get rid of them. Good. We'll take the city back either by culture or by force. We will teach them our peaceful culture by force. Otto Lethlion, I don't know. Ooh. You know, let's settle them in Athens. This is definitely some medieval combat. Hey, city, you might wanna, you know, convert back to us. Or we'll just take the city by force. Seriously, these knights are immortal. Alright, let's go around. Round two! Let's have a repeat. Oh shit, they might have... Come on, finish these guys off. Damn it. But we did... It will not be forgotten. I got an idea. And then we'll swap that one for that. Do that. Yeah, you forgot about... Hey, remember all those knights you killed? Yeah, they had kids. Say hello to the sons. Let's go again. Well, that's the thing about war, I guess you could say. You just have to be faster than the guy behind you. Perfect. And next turn, the city will be ours. Either by peace or by force. Good, they want peace. Very good idea. What should we build in the city? Yeah, they probably raised everything. Ooh, beautiful. Oh, you don't even have a harbor yet? Well, we're gonna have to change that. You know what? Buy it. Well fed and well gold. No. And goodbye. We're still at war with him, right? And goodbye. Okay. And I'm still at war with everybody.
Grand.
Okay. It's 1760, and we're about to get gold. Not, well, we actually are making gold no matter what, but we're about to get friggin' gunpowder. And then this war, if you can even call it that, is going to be just, at this point, just us sitting back and watching the targets move forward. And this is a good time, guys, to take another break. Saving content, save complete. Alright guys, next time on Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution on Xbox One. It's been a while since I've said the system. Well, can we even call this a war as if you have the advanced technology, or should we just call it a minor conflict? Either way, I win. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And also be sure to follow me here on YouTube as well as on Twitch. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram for updates as well as other look behind the scenes. I'm the Madman. I'll see you guys later.